What's up, everybody? We're going to K-Days today. Yeah! Out here with Danny Coe. And we're going to show you how we spend our money at K-Days. It's a amusement, or I'd say it's more like a carnival that comes around. Bunch of food, rides, that kind of stuff. It goes out from the West Coast down to the East Coast in a full summer ride. So it's got to stop in Edmonton for the next 10 days, and we're going to check it out. It's the most anticipated thing of the summer for most of us when we were young. So we get to show you what it's like. We just parked.
Oh my God.
And now we're getting ready to go. Like I said, the most highly anticipated thing of the summer for us when we were kids. Say hi, Peter.
Hey.
Look, guys, it's Deco Films model status. Hi. She just woke up.
This is her first.
She's
time
not impressed. K-Days. This is her very first K-Days. I remember maybe 10 years ago, we paid like $10 to get in. Now, it's $20. $20. What the hell? You gotta work for an hour just to get in here. An hour and a half even.
Okay.
So apparently,
this guy.
What?
This Asian guy's got freaking like huge lens.
Bullshit. So the guy at the front of the entrance was like, "You're not allowed to bring a professional camera in here, so I can't use my camera to vlog. So now I have to use my phone." Bullshit. The audio's not going to be any good anymore, but whatever. I'm gonna have to use my phone to vlog now. It's gonna be shakier, audio's not gonna be as good, but it'll make do. The best part about K-Days is carnival food. So this is something new, cheesy ramen corn dog. I gave into it, so I'm gonna give it a try. I sprinkled some sriracha on it, see how it goes. How was it, Danny?
Nothing special.
Yeah, it looks like just instant noodles. Literally. Lemon Heaven is one of the famous places whenever there's like festivals in here. You always see one of these little lemon looking stands everywhere you go. One of these things are 50K. I could do something like this. Nice and comfortable in here. I could get used to this. Pretty boring.
Imagine
look.
If it
pooped and went. Oh yeah, this thing here. It's the poster card for Dairyland, right here. I just bumped into my favorite dealer at the Yellowhead Casino.
Not no more.
But... you know Dairy? Oh, I just made the mistake. I thought zoology was a kangaroo, so I guess I gotta take zoology 101 now. That's a simple mistake, I think. They're pretty similar. the greatest of all time, the GOAT. What's up, GOAT? You gonna say anything? No, you're just gonna sit there and eat. Avery, bye. Say bye.
Say bye-bye.
We're gonna play some games now, and we're gonna keep a counter of how much money we make and what prizes we earn. And we're also gonna play under over two, so it's gonna equal out. We might be positive today, or we might be negative, or we might end up winning some prizes. Are you ready for the challenge?
Not really.
Yeah, he's carrying the bag full of the camera and everything, and it's pretty heavy. It sucks that we don't get to use it, but gotta make do with what we got. $5 gets you one ball throw. And he's negotiating how many he can get. One year I've won the pocket bike game throwing the block. I won with only 10 bucks. I'm gonna see if I can do that again. Wish me luck, guys. It's time to feed my addiction, guys. Over and under. Let's see what I walk away with. I will either be negative or positive. Here we go. I changed another 50 bucks. Let's see what I go with. Looks like a lot of unders here. Alright, let's try the under.
No more bets.
Under.
There's one. Shoot. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, shoot it back in. There we go. We got a one and a... Under.
I'm even.
Get your bets down. Get them down.
So this is where the gambler goes all
over,
in.
Over.
All in.
Get your bets down. Get them down. All in. All down. Blue Jays. Rays over.
$80, let's see.
No more bets. I'm up.
If I lose, I'm
up. Over.
Yeah, can you jump off that one? Oh my goodness. That was whack. This reminds me of like that movie, The Breakfast Club, where the guy, he walks and he's like, you know that song that plays? He's like, don't you forget about me.
Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.
Don't.
doesn't know what I'm talking about. For those of you that don't know what the Breakfast Club is, that is like one of the most iconic movies probably out of our time. I think it was made in the 80s, but it's time to go. Hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up. If you want to see more, subscribe. I hope making this video on my phone didn't make it too shaky, but I shot it in 4K, so I think it should be okay. And we out.
Peace.